Hello and welcome back to another CloudWords.net video. My name is Mauricio and today we are going to be looking at the best online backup services that offer unlimited storage. We're going to be diving into our top three picks for unlimited cloud backup providers here, but there are actually a few other noteworthy options that we cover in our more extensive written article, which I'll link in the description box below for you to check out for even more information after this video. Before we get into that though, I just want to quickly remind you to hit the like button and subscribe to stay up to date when we upload new roundups and reviews to our channel. There's also that little tiny bell icon which you can hit and you'll never miss one of my videos. Our first choice for unlimited cloud backup is Backblaze. While it isn't the most feature-rich unlimited online backup option, it makes up for it in a number of ways. Backblaze offers impressive speeds with support for things like block-level file copying and multi-threaded backups, making it quick for large initial uploads as well as efficient if you choose to run continuous or daily backups. Backblaze also has decent support for file versioning, with previous versions of files being saved for 30 days before being deleted. Overall, Backblaze is a very affordable option for unlimited storage that is remarkably easy to use. However, there are some serious shortcomings that are worth pointing out in this video. Backblaze does not have disk imaging, meaning you'll have to manually manage which files are being included or excluded from a backup, and you won't be able to get a direct one-to-one copy of your drive on Backblaze. Additionally, while there are iOS and Android apps available, Backblaze does not support backups of mobile devices. The apps are merely used for managing your backups and your files in the cloud. External hard drives are included in the unlimited plan, so you technically can attach as many external hard drives as you want to your computer and back them up with a single plan. However, these hard drives need to be connected at least once every 30 days to remain in your backup stack. Backblaze will send you emails to remind you of disconnected hard drives, but it's still inconvenient. With the personal edition, you cannot back up NAS drives. You would need to go for Backblaze B2, which is charged by the gigabyte. Finally, while Backblaze does use a powerful encryption and it does offer private encryption, however, there might be a caveat to this private encryption as it is not really zero knowledge because you need to enter your private passphrase, which is stored on Backblaze's servers. Now, Backblaze assures its users that the passphrase is then deleted from their servers, but you don't have a 100% zero knowledge architecture, as with sync.com, for example. This means your data can be decrypted by Backblaze, and many of the servers are in the US, which has less than ideal data privacy laws. Our second pick is Crashplan. A few years ago, Crashplan got rid of its personal user plans to focus on providing storage to small businesses, which means it offers some unique features and advantages. And the outcry obviously has been big among Crashplan users. With Crashplan, you can back up an unlimited amount of data from an unlimited number of devices, including external drives. Unlike Backblaze, Crashplan allows a ton of control over versioning with no limit to the number of versions and how long they will be saved. Crashplan also retains deleted files indefinitely, making it a very safe place to make sure files never go missing. This indefinite version retention also means Crashplan works as an excellent defense against ransomware, an issue that plagues businesses that rely on their files and data to do business, and which business doesn't. Crashplan gives you strict control over how frequently your data is backed up, including the option for continuous backup, so you can sleep easily knowing there are always fallback copies of your files. If a ransomware attack were to happen and all your files were to be encrypted, you could simply restore your files to a previous version and would never have to pay the ransom. That said, the business-focused nature of Crashplan does mean it's missing a few things that personal users might be after. It's a bit on the, let's say, complicated side to set up compared to the other options we're looking at in this video, especially if you're interested in using online storage to make a quick and simple backup of miscellaneous or personal files. Also, there is no mobile app available and you can't choose to create a backup by file type, making it a bit harder to backup things like only pictures, for example. Finally, our last choice for unlimited backup is Carbonite. Carbonite is another great budget-friendly option that leans more towards the Backblaze philosophy of offering a bit less in the way of features in favor of creating a more user-friendly experience overall. Carbonite does not support disk imaging or mobile backup, however, it does support private encryption, which gives it a slight leg up over Backblaze in terms of privacy. Where Carbonite suffers noticeably compared to others we looked at is speed, being easily the slowest of the three we've seen in this comparison. While each one of the backup services we've looked at offers some distinct advantages, one thing they all share in common, that is a free trial. Backblaze and Carbonite both have a 50-day free trial period, while Crashplan offers potential customers 30 days to try the service out on a single device. Well, I highly encourage you to take advantage of these trial offers so you can really test the services out and see which one might be the best combination of features, interface, and pricing to suit your needs. I'll include links to the providers in the description box below to get you started with these services, as well as a link to our full article on the best unlimited backups, which includes some additional options, and that goes a little bit more into detail than we could do here in this video. Again, if this video helped you out at all, it would be hugely appreciated if you would hit the like button, subscribe, and hit the bell icon to get notified of when we upload new videos. Thank you very much for watching, and see you in my next one. Bye-bye.